Merlin, I wanted you to know. Your secret's safe with me.
My secret?
Safety and security of the whole of Camelot. You may one day be a husband, but more importantly, you will one day be king.
But I have no feelings for you whatsoever.
I would encourage you to find some.
It's not really my place to say so.
I'm asking you. It's your job to answer.
If you really want to know what I think. You're mad. I think you're all mad. People should marry for love, not convenience. And if Uther thinks an unhappy king makes for a stronger kingdom, then he's wrong, because you may be destined to rule Camelot, but you have a choice. Is that how you do it? Wait.
There's something you would like to say.
Feelings.
You do not love me.
You forgive me.
I agree with all you have said. Thank you, Arthur.
Strain this chaos, turn it into light. I've gotta see you one last night.
You have no idea
how hard it is to keep this hidden.
Well, you can continue to deny it, but I think Gwen's a very lucky woman.
Gwen?
It's our secret.